Welcome to the Techie Savy tutorial. Today we will discuss about few more components, which is check file locked and wait for. So in this ETL code, if you see here, I am going in loop for n number of times. So what I am checking, whether the copy file is present or not at this directory and it's not locked. That means the transfer is completed successfully and it is available to process it. So as long as this file is locked, that means transfer is in progress and we need to wait. So as long as transfer is in progress, I cannot process that file. So as soon as transfer is completed, we can convey the message, file is not locked, please process the file. So here I have 5 GB of file. So what I'll do, I'll copy it and I'll try to paste it. Parallelly, I'll run the code. See, the job is completed. So after 6 attempts, it find that file is not logged and it is available for processing. So here what I did, I just put a wait for 2 seconds so that it will be easier for you to see, okay, how many times this locked message will come. Right, if I put 10 seconds here, I would not be able to show you this use case in a way whether file is locked or not. So here we have covered first, it is very useful in your project because in Pentaho we have time-based scheduling. If the file is in the process of transfer and you will try to process that file, you will lose the data and data might be not correct. So you wait till the file transfer is completed. So this code is very effective. And one more thing, if you see here, we are looping this code infinite till I'll get the exact file. So hence infinite loop concept is also covered here. Thank you for watching. If you like it, please share it and subscribe it to my channel. Thank you very much.